Welcome all. I am Tariha. I am studying in 5th standard B section in BVM Global Tiruchi. I am going to talk on International Democracy Day. The International Day of Democracy is celebrated around the world on 15th September every year to raise public awareness about democracy, its meaning and importance. On November 8, 2007, the United Nations General Assembly resolved to observe 15th September as the International Day of Democracy, with the purpose of promoting and upholding the principles of democracy. All member states and organizations were invited to commemorate the day in an appropriate manner that contributes to raising public awareness. The International Day of Democracy provides an opportunity to review the state of democracy in the world. To encourage democratic movements and promote freedom, peace and human rights. What is democracy? Democracy comes from two Greek words, demos meaning people and kratos meaning rule. Democracy is a system of government where representatives are voted into office by the people. Democracy is linked to human rights and aims to ensure that everyone in a society is represented. Democracy provides the natural environment for the protection and effective realization of human rights and values of freedom. Various activities and events are held around the world to promote democracy on this date. India is believed to be the largest democracy in the world. It is usually identified that greater adherence to human rights and freedom of expression for citizens is the key to progress and development. We have to participate ourselves and encourage greater community participation to spread the awareness of democracy. As the world confronts COVID-19, democracy is crucial in ensuring the free flow of information and participation in decision making and accountability for the response to the pandemic. Thank you.